So the next piece is one that Tegan has been asking me to make a comeback with, and that is the bubble dress in the regular length. In the past, we did the maxi version, which was like to the floor, and now this is the shorter length. We did it in a foil floral, which I just fell in love with this fabric because it's kind of got a little metallic feel to it. So it's great for like the holidays, but you can still wear it like all year round, and it gives you like a little bit of texture in your wardrobe. And so for those of you who don't know how this is the same dress, just here it's gathered up and then here it's worn all the way down. It changes necklines.
Yes, this is a piece that was kind of, when I started working for you, I think it was like almost 7 years ago now. This was a really hot piece at that time. And I remember it was one of the first, aside from the origami, it was like one of the first things I started to demo. And people used to just be so floored by the fact that it can turn into this little shirt, and then using the snaps can come down into like a full incredible midi dress. This fabric is so pretty. It's probably my favorite of the whole collection.
Yeah, and look at, like, it's a cute little like bubbly skirt. You can wear it short. You can pull it up and wear it like a little, I don't know what you'd call it, like a little baby doll. And then it's got these hidden snaps. So see right inside here, you just unsnap it and then it changes it right up, and you can do so much with it. So.
And for those that are asking, this is called the bubble dress.
Yes. It's the bubble dress. It's like the one of our long time designs. Like, we've been making these for years, but we really haven't featured it for a while, like in anything new.
No,
so we haven't. To kind of like give it a new life for our newer customers. So see, you can change the length here. You can also wear it backwards. So if you want more coverage through the bust, you can do that. And see, you can do like so many fun little things with it.
And what kind of fabric is this, Diane?
So this is basically the Venezia fabric that we've been using for years. It just has a print on it, like a foil print. So see how cute, like you can wear it that way. If for the ladies that need to wear a bra, you can do a crosstop under it. And I made a little jacket that goes with it. It's called, I brought back the kerchief jacket. I used to make these when I had my store on Avenue Road.
Oh my God, I love this jacket. It's so cute.
I made hundreds of these jackets, especially for the ladies that, because we were sort of in a religious area. So a lot of the ladies had to wear like coverage to go to like a wedding or event. So we would have this so you could cover your shoulders. You can do like a little thing here, but because of the print, you might want to reverse it, and you could wear it on the black side, like if you don't want to.
Ah, so you can reverse this one too.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. So it reverses to black.
So someone's asking if this fabric is good for a hot climate. This is one of our classic fabrics, so it's kind of with that in mind, for sure.
Yeah, for sure. Like, you can, I mean, you know, the Venezia is a fabric that is used a lot for workout wear, swimwear, different things. I just want to show you some more ways to wear this. So you can wear it this way. I want to show some different necklines. So if you undo this band here.
Someone's asking if I can do a try on of the kerchief jacket. I don't have one here.
I'll send you one.
So, like you haven't spoiled me enough this season.
So you can change the neckline by just pulling these up. If you want it higher up, you could do like a keyhole like this.
Emily says she absolutely adores her bubble dress and the waistline is so forgiving. And I feel like that's a very important feature on this dress for sure.
Yes, this is a great design for ladies who have a little bit of a tummy and want to camouflage it. So all the little bubble details, they kind of just draw away from the tummy, but it also makes a really cute skirt, you know, like I had, I was doing a show in Ottawa and there was a whole little group of ladies that were going to Spain to learn how to do the traditional dancing.
Flamenco.
Tango, yeah. And so they all came to me and they bought bubble dresses for their tango lessons because they were going to wear them like skirts, you know, and do all the dancing, and it packs super light and easy to, you know, easy to transport. So, I mean, you can have so much fun with these, especially if you're traveling to fun places, right? Like where you want to have some different options.
And to answer the question, yes, this dress is black with a beautiful kind of faded silver print on top, but it can this one be your, no, this one can't.
But this is gold too. There's a gold and a silver. Like they're very similar. It's just that I do the two because some ladies, their capsule wardrobes are more on the cooler tones. Some ladies prefer warmer tones. So this way it just easily combines with your wardrobe.
Like, so it's a black dress that has a print on it that has either a silver cool finish or a warm golden finish, and you can take your pick.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So you can see the hem here. I've like undone some parts, and this is as long as it'll go on this side. And then this here is sort of mid-length.
Mm-hmm.
This is the full, so here, this is it as long as it goes.
It's so pretty like that.
Oh, it's a maxi skirt, basically. Like it goes on you, how long is it?
For me, I would say it goes, I think it goes to my ankles.
Yeah, and you're 5'10".
Yeah.
Yeah, when it's at that long, is it at its longest point? So this is the shortest, and then this is the longest. And then you can do the dress style. I just love this piece. It's such a nice
piece. It's so pretty. And it's true that this is really one of those pieces that's like super versatile, super great for traveling, packs down really small, very lightweight, easy to care for. And this print is just so pretty. It's just so, yeah. So pretty.